Magandang umaga po. Sa buhay natin, naranas tayo naliligaw sa daan. Kung naliligaw tayo sa daan, usually we are confused. Kinakaba tayo, saan pa yung tamang daan? And usually, we start to looking people around us to ask help, to give us direction. Pero sa gayon panahon, we have application, no? We have Google Maps, we have Waze, and we have other GPS to help us, to direct us to the way. Yung tanong ngayon, paano kung naligaw tayo sa spiritual life, sa spiritual journey? Kanino tayo asking help? Kanino tayo ask for the guidance and direction? In our gospel today is clear for us, very, very clear. Jesus told us, do not let your heart trouble. Do not let your heart trouble. When we are naligaw sa journey of our spiritual life, siyempre we confused, especially in our time, there are many distractions, no? There are voices come to our ears and make us difficult to know the way. But today Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus give answer to us. Hindi tayo hanap ng ibang tao, hindi tayo hanap ng ibang sagot, ito yung sagot natin. He is the truth, the way, and the love. Isa lang yung hingi niya sa atin, sa buhay natin, we trust in Him. We trust in Him. Ito yung hirap sa buhay natin kasi naniwala tayo sa ibang sagot, no? Pero isa lang yung sabi niya sa akin. Have faith and trust in Him. Sa misang ito, let's pray and we ask guidance from God to grow that trust, to grow that faith in us so we really understand and let Him direct us to the way we should go.